There are two functions in DAX to aggregate using a sum, sum and SUMX. Sum is nothing but the short version of SUMX. Whenever you need to aggregate only one column in the model, you can use sum instead of SUMX, producing shorter code. When you need to aggregate expressions, then SUMX need to be used in order to iterate over a table, compute the expression row by row, and finally aggregate the result. The first calculation produces the sum of sales quantity, so it's scanning the sales table and summing all the quantities together, and you obtain this result. You can obtain the very same result if you use SUMX over sales of sales quantity. Because the column I'm aggregating is only one column in the model, I can use both SUM or SUMX with no differences at all. I need to use SUMX if the expression I want to aggregate is a more complex expression, like this multiplication. If that is the case, then what I need to do is use SUMX to iterate over sales, compute the expression row by row, and produce as the result the sum of all the expressions that I computed during the iteration. There is one case where SUMX need to be used even though you are aggregating only one column, and it is when the column belongs to a variable previously computed. Let's see that with an example. The sum of monthly sales computes the sum of monthly sales where the value is greater than 10,000. The first step is creating the monthly sales column in the monthly sales variable. So I'm creating a column which does not belong to the model, but it is created on the fly and stored in a variable. Then I filter out from this variable all the rows where the value is greater than 10,000. And finally, I want to compute the sum of all these columns. It is only one column, but it does not belong to the model. The column is stored in a variable, therefore I cannot use sum. I need to revert to SUMX. I need to use a SUMX over the variable in order to compute the sum of the monthly sales column. So you can use sum if the column you want to aggregate is one column only in the model. If it is an expression or it is one column only but it is stored in a variable, then you will need to use SUMX.